My husband was reading something on the USMB website and saw the cohorts being advertised. I was at the time reading a book about the Enneagram, and there was a cohort being offered about the Enneagram, and so I signed up right away. I didn't even hesitate. A cohort is a group of people that meet at scheduled times, a couple of times a month. It is available to anybody in the USMB family. Originally, I signed up for a cohort to learn something. I continued to sign up for the cohorts because I felt like it was really valuable spiritual formation for myself. The most unexpected thing that happened in the cohorts is that I have new friends across the country. I was so surprised by all of the depth of relationships that I gained. We actually got to meet in person for a day. Four of us live within about 30 miles of each other, and the fifth person lives across the country, and she was traveling to our area for work. We got to connect in person, which was really fun to be able to sit together, to share a cup of coffee, to share lunch, to hug one another and pray together, and that was really meaningful and powerful and just such a gift. I would encourage anybody and everybody to sign up for a cohort. The best thing is the connection with others. As God is shaping things in you, it's cemented when you get to share that with a small, trusted circle of people. And these cohorts became that for me. Some of my current relationships and friendships were birthed out of the community of cohorts, and I really look forward to deepening those. And those are things that I believe will just continue on into the next few years of my life.